Hi, hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in this video I am going to describe about the Medha Servo Drive of written test, in which the questions related to the section C of aptitude questions. I will provide all the 10 questions of the aptitude section. Please follow all these questions. The first question is, if the speed of a man is 45 km per hour, then what is the distance traveled by him in 30 seconds? Is the question. Now, in the given question, the speed of a man is 45 km per hour. We know that 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. Now, for 60 minutes, he travels 45 km. Then, for 1 minute, he travels 45 by 60. You will get 0.75 kilometers. Otherwise, we can also say 750 meters. Now, 1 minute is nothing but 60 seconds. It means for every 60 seconds, he travels 750 meters. Then for 30 seconds he travels 750 by 2. We will get 375 meters. So the answer is 375 meters. In the next question, in certain code language, if the value of contract is 56 and growth is 30, then what is the value of distribution? So based on the code language, you have to find the value of the word distribution. Now from the question, the length of the word contract is 8. Now we have to multiply the 8 with its previous number, which is 7. On multiplying 8 with 7, we will get the value 56. The contract value is 56. Now the length of the word growth is 6. Then again you have to multiply the 6 with its previous number, that is 5. On multiplying the 6 with 5, we will get 30. Now the growth value is 30. So based on the same method, you have to find out the value of distribution. Now the length of distribution, that means the number of characters in the word distribution, is 12. Now we have to multiply the 12 with its previous number. That means on multiplying 12 with 11, we will get the value, which is 132. Now the code value for the word distribution is 132. Hence the answer is 132. Next question is, the width of a rectangular hall is 1 by 2 of its length. If the area of hall is 450 square meters, what is the difference between its length and breadth? Based on the given information, width of rectangle is equals to 1 by 2 times of length of rectangle. Now, area of hall is 450 square meters. And the area of rectangle is length into breadth. So here we are using length into breadth is equals to 450. Then, we can say length is equals to 2 times of width or breadth. On substituting length is equals to 2 times of breadth, we will get 2 into breadth is equals to 450. Now breadth into breadth is equals to 450 by 2, which is breadth square is equals to 225. Now breadth will become 15. And we know length is twice of breadth. Then length will become 30. Now the difference between the length and breadth is 30 minus 15, which the difference is 15. Now the answer is 15 meters. Thank you. in the given pattern, we can write 125 as 5 cube and 343 as 7 cube and 216 as 6 cube. Then based on the columns, here the action is performed. Whenever you subtract the second row with the first row, depending upon the same columns, you will get the result. Now in the first column, 5 minus 2 is 3. Second column, 7 minus 3 is 4. Then coming to the third column, 6 minus 5 is 1. Then your answer is 1. From the above information, we can observe every alphabet is coded as a number. So from the given information, we can observe C is given as 8 and D is given as 7, E as 3, U as 9 and A as 2. So based on that information, we have to decode the Calicut as a coded one. From the given coded, we know that C represents 8, then A as 2, then L is 5. You have to take it as 5. Then I as 1. Then C, again it's 8. Then it's U, which is 9. U is 9, then T is 6, then you have to take it as 6. Now you got the coded one, then the option is B. Thank you. In this question, we have to find the missing sequence from the given series. In this sequence, we are having initially A, often we are missing B, one character, and then we are having two characters C, D, again we are missing two characters E, F, again we are having three characters, then we should miss three characters, that is J, K, L, and we have to write four characters, which is M, N, O, P. Then the answer will be M, N, O, P. Initially we have to miss one character, then two characters, and three characters. Then we will get an option which is MNOP. From the question, the radius is 7 kilometers and the circumference of the circle is 2 pi r. On substituting the radius in the circumference of the circle formula, we can get the circumference of a circle. Now the circumference of the circle is 44 kilometers. Now if it takes 2 hours to complete one round, then here we are having the distance which is 44 kilometers and the time which is 2 hours. So for finding the speed, we are having the formula where speed is equals to distance by time. If you are new to this channel, please don't forget to subscribe to channel. If you like this video, please like, share, comment and subscribe to channel. Thank you for watching.